I don't think I can remember a project that felt as hewn out of the living rock as this one does, where so much glass and marble and concrete, so much labor, human toil, was bent to one purpose, to one will. Of course, it is underground, it is deep underground, but a dark labyrinth?